How to convert cm to feet and inches. You can easily convert the length from centimeters to feet inches by entering the total length in cm into a length conversion calculator. The length calculator will take the value you enter and divide it by 1 foot, 30.48 centimeters, then the remaining length will be converted into inches, 1 inch equals 2.54 centimeters. How to convert cm to foot and inches. Each foot has a length of 30.48 centimeters. We could simply convert cm to feet by dividing the length in cm by 30.48. However, this would give us a decimal result. For example, 100 centimeters, 30.48 equals 3.28 feet. The unit conversion calculator that we created to convert centimeters to feet slash inches takes a different approach to get a more accurate result in both feet and inches. It calculates the length in feet and rounds down to the nearest whole number. Then the remaining length in centimeter is converted to inches and both values are returned to the user. For example, 172 centimeters, 30.48 equals 5.643, this is rounded to 5 feet. Then deduct the feet value from the height, 172, 5 times 30.48 equals 19.6 centimeters. Then convert the remainder to inches, 19.6, 2.54 equals 7.716 inches. If we are rounding to two decimal places, then the final length would be 5 feet and 7.72 inches. For an easier approach to converting between centimeters and foot and inches, use the link in the video description to access our free CM to feet and inches calculator.